Joe's car gets 30 miles per gallon. The car has a 12-gallon gas tank. The distance Joe can travel is shown in the graph below. Looking at the graph, notice how we have the amount of gas in gallons along the horizontal axis and the distance that can be driven in miles along the vertical axis. Before a trip, Joe gets gas at a station where 12 gallons of gas cost $41.76. If his tank is one-third full and he spends $17.40 on gas, how far can he drive in miles if he drives until he runs out of gas? Let's begin by determining how much the gas costs per gallon, given that it costs $41.76 for 12 gallons. So to determine how much it costs for 1 gallon of gas, we'll take the total cost of $41.76 and divide by the number of gallons, which is 12. Notice here the divisor is a whole number and the dividend is a decimal. So we can divide like we normally would as long as we move the decimal point up into the quotient, which should be here. And our first question is how many 12s there are in 41, which would be 3. 3 times 12 is equal to 36. We subtract. As long as this difference is less than 12, the digit in the quotient is correct. Well, 41 minus 36 is 5, which is less than 12. Bring down the next digit of 7. And now ask how many 12s are there in 57. Which would be 4. 4 times 12 is equal to 48. Subtract. This difference is 9, which again is less than 12. Bring down the next digit of 6. And ask how many 12s there are in 96, which is exactly 8, because 8 times 12 is equal to 96. Subtract, and this difference is 0. So now we know that the cost per gallon of gas is $3.48. Let's go ahead and record this here. Now for our next step, we're told that his tank is one-third full, so let's determine how many gallons of gas he has in the tank if he has a 12-gallon tank. To do this, we want to figure out what is one-third of 12. And of means multiplication, so we need to find the product of one-third and 12 to determine how much gas he has in his tank already, or to start with. Well, here before multiplying, we can simplify because 12 and 3 share a common factor of 3. There's 1, 3, and 3, and 4 3s and 12. Multiplying, notice how we just get 1 times 4 is 4 over 1 times 1 is 1, which is equal to 4, which means the amount of gas in the tank to start is 4 gallons. Our next step is to figure out how much gas he adds to the tank when he spends $17.40 on gas. Remember, the gas cost $3.48 per gallon. So to figure out how much additional gas he adds to the tank, we need to take the amount spent of $17.40 and divide by the cost per gallon of gas, which is $3.48. Now here, because the divisor is a decimal, we move the decimal point to make it a whole number. So we move the decimal point to the right two places, to here. And we can do this as long as we do the same to the dividend. So move this decimal point to the right two places as well. And once we do this, we move the decimal point up into the quotient and divide like we normally would. So our first question is, how many 348s there are in 1,740? Now, it's not an easy question, but notice how we round the cost per gallon down to $3, and we estimated the cost to be, let's say, $15 instead of $17.40. Joe would be able to buy 5 gallons of gas. So let's begin by trying 5 as our quotient. Well, 5 times 8 would be 40, so we put a 0 in the 1s, 4 in the 10s. 5 times 4 is 20, plus the 4, that'd be 24. So we put a 4 in the 10s, a 2 in the 100s. Then we have 5 times 3, which is 15, plus the 2, which equals 17. So our quotient of 5 is correct, because this difference is 0. The amount of gas purchased would be an additional 5 gallons, which means now he has a total of 9 gallons of gas in the gas tank. And now we can answer the question of how far he can drive in miles if he drives until he runs out of gas. Looking at the graph, notice how if he has 9 gallons of gas in the car, he can drive a distance of 270 miles. Of course, we could also figure out the distance just by taking the 9 gallons and multiplying by the 30 miles per gallon. But to answer the question, Joe can drive a distance of 270 miles. I hope you found this helpful.